to my channel. It's me, Jasmine. So if you're new here, hi, I'm Jasmine Beatriz. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also press the tiny little button right beside it so that you'll get notified every time I upload videos. And also go follow me on my social media accounts. It will be somewhere here on the screen and it will be up and it will also be down below. So yeah, so for today's video, I'll be doing a review on the Bioherb Royal Jelly and Eggshell Membrane Silk Soap from Shopping 99. So yes, I've been using this for 7 days straight and today I'll be doing my review. I didn't have the chance to film myself using it because as in super spontaneous lang kasi talaga, na-receive ko siya, then in-open ko agad and tinry ko na agad, tapos hindi consistent. Ito, I must say, hindi consistent yung gamit ko for the past 7 days. Like, what I mean by hindi consistent is hindi consistent na sa gabi, hindi consistent sa ano, ganun. Minsan sa pagligo, pag nakalimutan ko, minsan pagka-uwi ko, ganun. So, ayun, ewan ko kung meron bang epekto yun or ano, something. Without further ado, let's get on to the video. Here's the packaging. Nakalagay talaga sa loob yung, ano, yung soap, of course. And then, this is what the soap looks like. It's hexagon. It's so unusual to see a soap shaped like this. Or at least it's my first time to see. And, ayun. Check natin yung mga ini-screenshot ko from their website. Shopping 99 nga pala sent me the product. And, yeah. I'm going to do an honest review about it. So, the products, it says here that it sells for 500 pesos or kapag bumili kayo nung tig-dalawa ata and it's in the discounted price, it's just 699 for two. So, 349.50 per bar only. So, ayun. For the price, I must say, masyado siyang mahal for my liking. Or siguro, I'm not used to ganito kamamahal na soap lang. You know what I mean? Because hindi ako maarte. Hindi ako maarte sa soap pagdating sa mukha. For me, as a student ha, speaking as a student, parang hindi ko pa afford bumili ng ganitong kamahal na product. For the scent, it's very, very familiar. It has a very familiar scent and I don't know where I know this from. Para siya ng, ano, promise. Para siyang sabon dito. Hindi ko lang mapangalanan exactly. Basta it's a familiar scent. Feeling ko nagamit ko na tong sabon na to. Feeling ko medyo Dove-ish yung amoy. Yung Dove na puti. Feeling ko yun. Pero meron pang parang after na amoy. Pero it smells really good. It smells really nice. I really like the scent. Hindi siya masakit sa ilong. And hindi masyadong matapang. It's, yung scent niya is like pang malinis na scent. You know? Yung ganong amoy, pang malinis. Yeah. And medyo makapal rin yung kanyang soap. Ayan. Nasa lalagyan siya kasi kagagamit ko lang. For the texture ng hindi basa, para siyang wax ng kandila. Para siyang wax ng kandila. So, ayun. Yun lang yung napapansin ko. Parang siyang wax ng kandila. And, okay. Let's talk about the first time I used the product. So, actually, una ko siyang ginamit while I was habang naliligo ako. And talaga nang madali akong buksan tong product na to para masabi ko, try ko na ngayon. Sabi ko ganun. So, it came with this packaging. Sobrang hirap buksan kasi secure na secure, which is actually pretty good. So, you don't have to worry about your packages if ever magpapadeliver man kayo or ganun. And oh, by the way, I'll put the link down below nitong product na to para malaman nyo kung saan nyo siya mabibili. And yeah. And so, ayun na nga, as I was saying, yung instructions niya, oh nga pala, it came with this. So, syempre binasa ko muna to kahit nagmamadali ako, di ba? Sabi dito, yung approach daw nitong product is, removes all dead skin without harmful irritation. And direction for use, rub the soap with both hands and add water until bubbles shows up. Then wash hands with water. Please only apply bubbles on your face and don't rub your face with a whole soap. Ayun. So, as you've heard, na yung inaano lang daw is yung bubbles, which is, yun naman talaga yung ugali kong gawin. Hindi ko direktang pinapahid sa face ko yung mga soap. So, ayun. Na-amaze ako actually. Pag binasa mo kasi to, yung bubbles niya, it's like a silk thread something. Kasi, pag nirarub sa face, parang gumagano. What's different about this is, most of the soaps I used kasi in my face, especially papaya soap, parang, it, when I wash it with water afterwards, it leaves my face na dehydrated. You know, like, parang siyang na ano, naka-stretch na ewan na as in walang moisture, walang anything. As in parang banat na banat yung face ko. Eh, my skin type is, I'm a dry skin, so medyo yun lang yung ayoko. Kaya pag nauna yung papaya soap ko, then yung moisturizing cleanser ko, and ayun. Para ma-prevent yung pag-dehydrate ng face ko, kasi yun talaga yung biggest problem ko. But what I noticed is after I used Bioherb, Royal Jelly, and Eggshell Silk soap, hindi niya iniwang dehydrated yung skin ko, you know. For the lightening, or whitening properties of the soap, I don't think it 7 days of trying it is enough to show off sa skin ko. Kasi yung, as in, super babad ako sa araw this past few days. But, what I noticed is, mabilis niyang medyo napawala yung pagiging dark. Super dark kasi nito, no, nitong pimple ko dito nung last week. Oo. Prior kung gabitin. Ang lala. Sis. As in talaga. Plus, pero with the Bioherb, mas napansin kong mas na-lighten niya. I can feel the moisture. I can feel the glow. But I don't think it's that visible yung glow ko, yung pagiging glowy nung skin ko, since I think I'm under a lot of stress and workload. Wala pa talaga akong sleep. But I think it does the job. So, yun. But, you know, overall, I can say na what it does for me, so I like the product, but I don't like the price. Yun lang. I don't like the price. Hindi naman ako naka-experience ng kahit anong irritation, since medyo sensitive rin yung skin ko when it comes to trying out new products. But thankfully, hindi na mula or hindi nagka-patche-patche ng pula yung skin ko. Which, it's a good sign for the product. Kasi sabi nila dito, di ba yung kanina na without harmful irritations. And feeling ko naman for the dead skins, I feel like it does the job, but siguro makapal lang talaga yung dead skin sa mukha ko. When I use it pa, feeling ko mapapasama siya sa skincare routine ko na inaayos ko pa rin up until now. And baka sa vacation ko i-film. Kung gusto niyong makita, please let me know in the description down. Ay, in the comment section down below. But ayun, I like the product. It's nice to test it out. And I recommend it for those who like to keep their moisture sa face, yung pagiging glowing and pag para ma-lighten din yung face. Para isang soap na lang yung gagamitin nyo. Kasi what, as what I've said earlier, sa tatlong factors, yung moisture talaga yung pinaka nag-work for me. But for the two other, it worked very slight. Or it worked a little. So, I think na in the long term use, I believe I'll benefit from the said product talaga. So, I'll just update you sa vlog kung ano nang itsura ng skin ko. Habang ginagamit ko pa rin siya. And, ayun lang. It, ang nice ng product kasi maraming skincare benefits yung makukuha ka in just one soap. But, ayun nga, it, the price range is not within my level pa. And, yeah. Just click the link down below if you want to buy this product. So, that's my honest review, guys. So, yes! So yeah, that's it guys. Thank you guys for watching. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you aren't already subscribed. And please let me know in the comment section down below any video request or ano bang masasabi nyo sa product na to if you have tried it or meron kayong masasuggest na skincare product na perfect for me, for my dry skin. So yeah. And that's it guys. Thank you guys for watching. Believe you can and you're halfway there. Bye!